It's exciting for me. We returned home after almost 6 months in space in November, just about 8 weeks ago. And what an experience it's been. Tonight, I'll tell you a little bit about my mission, and then we have a video, about 15 minutes, taken from the mission. And then after that, I will be able to answer your questions, or I will do my best to answer your questions about the flight. For me, the station is accelerating. Here's Satoshi practicing his baseball. He played baseball in college. Watch this. He can pitch the ball. He can run down. He can be the batter. And then he can catch it. Watch. Look, he got it. We had to just live and work. That means doing things like giving each other a haircut. Mostly, though, it was about working. It was about working on the different experiments, preparing new samples. Answer the haircut question first. The clippers to cut the hair is actually connected also to a vacuum cleaner. And so when the hair is cut, it gets sucked into the vacuum cleaner. Yeah, or it would be awful. Satoshi was a big part of helping us prepare to go out the door. We moved a broken piece of equipment from the space station into the cargo bay of the shuttle, and then moved a new experiment, that's me looking in the window, a new experiment from the shuttle that we attached to the outside of the space station. It's to spacewalk is a little crazy, isn't it? To go outside, it's not a natural thing. It's dangerous out there. That it's probably, besides launch and landing, the most dangerous thing we do is spacewalks. And so it takes a lot of preparation, a lot of training. But it's kind of serious. That you have to control your fear, because it is a dangerous thing, and you have to do it correctly. If you make a mistake, it can be serious. And so we have to train. And I did feel a little bit of fear, and I think that that's a healthy thing. And if somebody was outside doing spacewalks with absolutely no fear, I think that they would not be safe, and they don't belong out there. A little bit of fear makes you be very careful. Good question. Thank you. Especially when we're going over home. That's the view of the Southern Lights or Aurora Australis. And this is Japan at night. It's beautiful.